Hello guys, today I'm talking about the stories of man who was late. This is the stories of man who, being late for trip, arrived at the railroad stations and jumped onto the first available train. Exhausted, he dozed off the far whiling, and then upon walking up, saw the train rumbling along at the full speed toward on the unknown destination. He began asking everyone where the train was going, complaining aloud and finally crying and shouting. He demanded that the train stop to let him off, and they more excited, and he became the more. The other passengers, easily silent and unfazed, seemed the puzzles by this behavior. Finally, a quiet old man told him, "Do you know, the train was only one destination, the ocean depths from which one ever returns. Once we are born, our final destination is death. The deep oceans, by fret and puzzles, all we can do this use to our time on earth develop to the Buddha mind, seeking enlightenment for ourselves and others. You see, in life, in your life, everybody dies, but not everybody lives. Once we are born, the only certainty we are is that one day we are going to die. So although you can control that, you can make the best out of this train ride called a life. Going on moon, because there are the something that you can't control. Instance of causing the darkness, light a candle and make light, and make the best out of the life and every day you have. This tip scribe, the motivation story. Thanks for watching.